penny for good afternoon.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. www.ghanainfrance.com, a website that we all know, specially created for the Ghanaian community here in France. Today, we are happy to be here. But what is going on here, though there are some few issues that we have to talk about to make it more successful, I think we are all smiling, which is a good thing. And I will first start from Uncle Sammy, who is the Vice Chairman of the Federation of Ghanaian Associations in France, which is FEDGHAF. And then later we'll go on with the Honorable Osei, Mensah, who is the President of GHACIF. Uncle Sammy, looking at what is going on here today, what have you got to say?
Well, I have nothing negative to say. My thinking is so positive to the extent that all that we want is unity. And we believe this message is going to create the needed awareness which we've lost all these years. And then rekindle us, our minds and our steps to move towards true unity for a converged community of Ghanaians, so that we can have a project, a foresight, and then we can mobilize ourselves out of this unity to move practically and pragmatically to pursue our aims and objectives. So it's a laudable concept anyway, but then the beginning looks like a blow, so impromptu. It has to be gradually introduced to the Ghanaian, first to the leaders and then to the Ghanaian populace, so that we can nurture it and let it work gracefully into a formidable moving sequence, so that we can attain the goals that we want. But all the same, we shall work towards it, because it's all going to end up in the Ghanaian community coming together. So it's a good idea.
Thank you very much. Honorable Sammy, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, Sir Patrick, and, for covering this program. I think Ghanaian fans are doing very, very well. Well, my colleague, Osei, Appiah spoke in English, but I think I would like to speak in Cree and extend the communication to people who may not be very, very conversant with the English language. As far as I'm can say, Jumedia Ekosunem, Meniaj. Now, the person in Ghana, for what fan said, in a enemy, I would say, Jumedia and Papa Jumedia Bia. And benefobi edi kan edi edada enfiri ho jumadi e she jumadi no emma e de je se se apa e bai no so ofre benefo na panu bia kwa ne koyi ma ta ho na baba se men kan tu dia waso a am the year 2002 for sa usa on odi kan fre kan afo se ya wono office se o gbagba ma ni pa ho atu me ni bia se apia so aba. Say Nananom. Ya prosubia. It was just the beginning. We are said there. I just went to Okosua Kanaba from Accra. Okosua Kanaba from Accra. But the people are near me. Say we are Ghana in France. We cross over there. We walk by the baby. We go to Google's events. We go to Miss Ghana website. Never be prepared. Say we go to Kuma. We say how come we are not in there. If we are there, a buy. Contagion dance. I bought when the pan was say, ah, Sabia here for walk out free, you couldn't buy, and then I two strong groups of him for. So I was not if you thought that any pioneer, yes, but suddenly I go home. I yell at my tower of baby, and once I do baby, or do be a casaman, who be a baby. Never them can't go see the same. And the can't be, I am you maybe. I may come in up on any. Ghanaian community in France are one of the best in the world. Now, the end is a step ahead of progress. And you know, a step are you to a Jacqui and Mubio, more being Cassé, Bibia Catcher, which I can't. The conclusion is a meeting in January. very important, sir. The dinner you choose to have to go to Congress, you know. The Benyan Chasibu, because never be a church, I don't say we're in a Congress. It should be a group, a means of the organization, coordination, and other things. Or say the pen, addresses that issue. You know. Then also, it would be very important, sir, when you're a secretary general or coordinator, say never, yeah, other presidents of associations, those with my standard talk. I'm saying, I can't.
Yeah, yeah.